Hello, and welcome to the Krikey Editor. Today we are going to go over how to add color filters to your animation. First, select the color filter feature on the left-hand menu. Then, choose the color filter you would like to add to your tracks. Drag or extend the feature to whenever you would like the color filter to be present. And voila, you've just added a color filter to your animation. Browse the full selection of color filters and try it for free today at krikey.ai.